And there's also more construction, this time in Door County. Beginning tomorrow, DOT will be working on Wisconsin 42 between Wisconsin 57 and the Bayview Bridge in Sturgeon Bay. Over 7 miles of road will be worked on during this construction period. They say they're working to smooth out and improve that road by adding some rumble strips. The construction, by the way, expected to be done by September.